We're gonna do a needle chest decompression. We take our 14 gauge needle, choose our site. We're gonna choose the second intercostal space, mid-clavicular line, lateral to the nipple line. Take our alcohol, we clean it. Take our needle and advance the catheter. We advance the catheter down to the hub, wait 5 to 10 seconds. In the meantime, we listen for a whoosh. Okay, hopefully we hear a whoosh. Start removing the needle. Okay. And now check if our patient is breathing better.